sun goes down, the stars come out. My universe will never be the same.
Like, you know, all the bros at Shorecrest, you know, we're all really tight and like, yeah.
I'm gonna miss my Avid class, and Ursula, and Jessica, and Kathy, and Lacey, and Ben, and Sam.
Hi, everybody. Andrew!
This is the people here. They're all lovely, amazing teachers.
Definitely my friends.
The outgoing teachers and Pat Hegarty for putting off the team.
The teachers actually made the experience kind of pleasant for me.
Bo.
I'm gonna miss Bo so much.
I'm gonna miss Bo.
Bo makes me miss so much.
Wonderful people I met here at Shorecrest and also the construction.
Miss Queen and her goods.
Don't forget the nurse and her goodies.
I miss you, Miss Queen. I love you.
You know who you are. My favorites. Miss E. Miss Mr. B. Miss E again! Miss Elliot, actually. Then Miss Helen.
It's the girls' basketball team and the girls' soccer team.
It's working out with the girls' swim team and never doing what we were supposed to be doing.
My friends, my homies, and I guess Soup too.
All my friends, Sane.
I'm gonna miss Lacey Mailer.
I'm really gonna miss Kathy Lee.
Andrew's twerking.
Yeah.
Look at that. Who isn't gonna miss that?
Miss being on the hip hop team.
Being a part of Les Mis Rob,
Gabe Brazil, and Sage K.
I'll miss Avin.
Lotta junior year.
Storming the field after we beat Shorewood in the Shorewood Shorecrest football game.
This was definitely Mr. Shorecrest my senior year here.
I'll miss the floor.
This was freshman homecoming.
My JV and varsity members of hip hop, SCNN crew, and SCNN specially.
Mr. Martinez's sass.
Mr. Martinez's class.
And Mr. Martinez's.
I'm gonna miss Mr. Cho's morning announcements.
Oh wait, he doesn't do a morning announcement.
University of Puget Sound in the fall.
Plan to transfer to Western Washington University after 2 years at SCC.
At Cornish College of the Arts.
I'm gonna be in the military.
WSU.
SPU.
Kennesaw State University in Georgia.
UW
Bothell.
Gonzaga.
Wazoo.
I'm going to UW Seattle.
UW Huskies.
Wazoo next year.
Humboldt State University.
Attending Washington and Lee University in Lexington, Virginia.
Members of the class of 2013, you guys are awesome. I've really enjoyed working with you the past 4 years. My one word of advice for you for next year and beyond, be willing to take risks. Do the unexpected, challenge yourself, don't settle for complacency.
Make sure you live for your dreams, find something that you're passionate about, and that your future will be spent doing something that you enjoy every day.
Remember, life is a competition. You either finish first or you finish last. There is no room for second place.
Save 10% of your income, brush your teeth every night, and live your life on purpose.
Be happy. Enjoy life. Don't overthink it.
Live within your means, but don't allow that to curtail your dreams.
Read, read, read. But most of all, I want to encourage you just to be good neighbors. Be the kind of person that you would like to live next door to.
Stay curious. Do science. Ask a lot of questions and keep playing hoop.
Don't waste your money on luxury car payments.
Enjoy, relax, live a little, do something fun.
Be kind and generous and take the time to travel before you settle down.
In your journey in life, you will stumble, you will fall, things will happen. But my advice to you is to pick yourself up, brush yourself off, and start all over again.
My advice to you would be do
lot of activities, get your community service hours done fast.
Do your homework, even if you stay up all night.
Be loud, be proud, and join DECA.
Make friends with upperclassmen because we're 10 times cooler than your underclassmen friends.
Stick with the hyphy highlanders.
Be independent.
Join as many groups or clubs as you can.
If you're gonna be a smart aleck in class, make sure you have good grades.
Don't sit around the hallways. Don't lay on the ground in the hallways. Just be normal.
Don't take anything too seriously.
I designed this. If I can do this, you can do something too. Do something with your life.
Don't slack off your first 2 years of high school. Don't get 10 absences.
Bring your teachers cookies.
Get involved somehow, be it through a club, a sport, in drama. I recommend Shorecrest Cross Country.
To be nice to everyone.
Be excellent.
Just don't take things too seriously because you're just going to stress yourself out and nobody likes a stressed kid.
Probably just hang out with my friends.
I'm working a summer job.
You'll spend some time camping, going up to the mountains, just hanging out, having fun.
Move to Atlanta in July and start acting.
Planning on going on a few trips with my friends and family.
I'm going to be doing an internship at Microsoft for hardware and computer engineering.
I'm going to Guatemala with my dad and my cousin to backpack around in the jungle.
I'm going to New York City to see the Book of Mormon and the Empire State Building.
I'm gonna nap, like, a lot.
I'm gonna go to Cali, I'll meet up with Trey Songz, we're gonna record an R&B album, and I'm gonna take off my shirt.
Plan to travel, hang out with friends, and have fun.
Plan on going to Indiana and seeing all my family and friends for my graduation party.
This dude needs to get employed. Financially wise, this school ain't cheap.
Work, save up money for college, and just have a blast. I'm done with high school.
Goodbye, Shorecrest.
Hey Mom, school's over. Can you come pick me up? Another half hour.
But I just did the dramatic goodbye thing. Fine, I'll wait.